new tonight. Winston-Salem police say that they arrested several people in connection to a carjacking last weekend. Now, that carjacking happened at a parking garage last Saturday on Church Street. Police tell us that the next day, they found the car with the suspects inside. After police chased them by vehicle, police took five people into custody. They're charged in connection with a series of robberies and thefts around Forsyth County.